Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. We're on Blue Exorcist today, episode 5 and 6. Blue Exorcist is so far okay. Don't have any complaints on it yet, or probably won't. All the characters so far I like, so. And this shouldn't take that long to do because they have a lot of fillers, so. Watch your film. Okay, you don't gotta rub it in his face. This is so funny. So you started it? Satan going in, ain't he? From the first episode, in the beginning, how was they easily able to be possessed by Satan? But you got it. She's adorable though, but I don't think they'll be cute. But she's adorable. What? Oh no, wait. She seems stuck up to me. He's not rich. When they grow up, always have a sad backstory. I'm She's gonna be the reason why he loses his confidence at this moment while the phone is looking at him. No one is shooketh that he just stopped the frog. I mean, he can control stuff. So like they got an altering motive. He said Gehenna, ain't that the same gate that Satan bought? Three episodes, but it was funny. And, you know, that dude and him have some becoming, not becoming friends, but are getting used to each other. And, that's pretty much it. I don't know what else to say. I liked it. It was interesting. He was able to stop the frog from killing him, basically, by terrorizing him. And I guess the frog knew that he was a demon or a Satan's son because he was shook. Yeah, but other than that, it was good. So we're just going to end it here. And I'll see you next time. Amen.